Can you share one or two hysterical moments while shooting?
Share? Wait, what, you want us to shoot now? You want us to shoot something and share what? We're idiots.
These guys did a really, they did a bit for a really long time on set, which was them being Barack Obama talking about his trip to LA.
Yes.
It went on forever.
Hear it, let's hear it.
It made
was him.
No sense.
It was, so the whole time you see us dressed as the Grey Gardens ladies, we're doing this Barack Obama bit. Like, they would film us and then say action and we become the Grey, and then we say cut, and then we would go right back into doing Obama. And the crew was so sick of it. The idea was that he was at the base of the Capitol Records building talking to a ton of people, just talking about his time in LA.
Today I went to Amoeba Records.
Yeah.
I went down to Venice Beach. We're in the 60s, a band taught us that if we work hard, we can break on through to the other side.
We did it forever. The way you're enthusiastic now, if we did this for another 3 hours.
But what is the one he's like, I visited the set of Two Broke Girls.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I went to a table read. Went to a table read for Two Broke Girls.
Very inside.
Super inside. Baseball, but it's making us laugh so hard.
That he would make a speech about
that all these people, and they're like, yeah, because we're from LA. From LA.
Yeah, why are you telling us
why
this?
We know this?
Also, why did you go to a table read?
I know. He ran background. He was like, he told the extras where to go, and Two Broke Girls.
What do I do? But he did it like a new guy. Like okay, what do I do?
Just so what do you want me to do? So,
we won't do it. I'm sorry. It was like this.
They're telling me I have to stagger you.
Yeah. So you go, and then you go, and you two are on a date. And you don't talk. But you can't talk, because then they have to pay you more. So you have to pretend like you're talking.
And then security guys around him and stuff, and he's got a headset on. Like.